former Pinoy Big Brother housemate Fumiya Sangkay is honored to be part of the list of 100 respectable Japanese released by Newsweek Japan. The list includes various Japanese personalities from an immunologist to kabuki actors and YouTubers. In an interview on Star Magic's Inside News on Tuesday, Sangkay admitted that he did not expect the recognition and credits the support of his Filipino fans. "Thank you so much. Maraming salamat. It's like the most respectable Japanese in the world, 100. They're Japanese but they influence the outside world. Parang ganun," Sangkay said. "I did not expect that. I am so happy talaga. At the same time, I really appreciate all Filipinos kasi if Filipinos are not supporting me, I'm not here, di ba?" He added. According to Sangkay, one of his idols, the late Japanese comedian Ken Chimura, is also part of the list. Sangkay, who is now in Japan, hopes to meet his Pinoy fans again after the pandemic. Sangkay first rose to fame with Fumiya-san Base, where he shared vlogs about discovering Philippine culture. Sangkay has more than 2.2 million subscribers on YouTube. He later became a fan favorite when he joined Pinoy Big Brother and went on to star in ABS-CBN shows and movies. Sangkay also invited his fans to watch his live streams on Kumu every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 8 p.m.